Hello? Am I live? I'm live. Hi. Okay. I'm not doing like a face cam starter thing because I look gross. So I don't want to hurt you guys in any short or in any sort of way. So I'm just going to fix that. And I gotta fix the camera. Why is it not zoom sometimes? Sometimes it zooms, sometimes it doesn't. There. I just had to pick it up. But I zoomed it in too much. Okay. So we're back with Until Dawn again. Which I was gonna play Sims today. I woke up super early, like compared to what I normally wake up to. It's now 8:55, and I normally wake up super duper late, which I know is terrible. But I don't really get very good sleep, so I actually got like terrible sleep yesterday and didn't wake up until kind of really late. So today I was shocked. I woke up at 6 o'clock in the morning not being able to sleep, tried to go back to sleep, and ended up staying up for 2 hours because I couldn't sleep. So but I was gonna play Sims, but I'm really not in the mood to create a bunch of Sims. So but I really want to play something or do something, so I am going to play Until Dawn, because if I get bored of it, then I'll probably play Sims, but yeah, I'm not really in the mood for that right now, so. Okay, I don't know where it left us off, because whenever I stopped streaming, I turned the game off. I didn't film any, so I'm not sure where it left us off at. We were with Mike and Jessica. There we go. Yeah, we're still with Mike and Jess. Okay, we're going with Mike and Jessica to the generator to turn it on so that we can see and go through the woods to find apparently this like other cabin that they have, this like guest cabin or whatever, for Mike and Jess, because Jess and Emily got in a huge fight. They were calling each other terrible things, and disrespecting each other's boyfriends and stuff like that. It was terrible. So now Mike and Jess are going to the guest cabin so that they don't have to deal with Emily and Matt. I really like Matt. I really like Mike. And I really, really like Jess, too. Jess is another, like, one of my favorites. I didn't check over here. I probably should do that. So I really like them, and I hate that they fight all the time in this game. But I guess that's just how characters are, and some...
It is freezing out here.
That's something I can help you with.
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind.
But yeah, I hate when my favorite characters fight. I just don't like it. Because it's like, I like all of you, please. Stop fighting. I'm making sure I'm looking around as much as I can.
Is this thing needs juice or something?
Didn't Josh say there was a generator?
Yes. But I forget what I was saying. I'm making sure I'm looking around as much as I can for totems. Speak of the devil again.
I wish you could generate a little excitement about getting that freaking devil.
Oh my god.
Okay, I'll just yell at it like you're yelling at me. Let's see if that works.
Sorry to interrupt you guys, but that was Ashley getting beat up by someone. She got totally slammed in the face. That's disappointing. Okay. Nothing on this list has changed. Nothing. And then the new totem. That was a danger totem, guys. So that's a new one. Okay.
All right.
Generator.
Let's see. Boom. Nice one, Mikey.
That scared me. I'm gonna turn that down some.
You are a wizard.
Yes, honey. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. What the heck was that? What was that?
The investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Aw. Respectful, I hope they're at peace, or ask, what do you remember? Respectful.
Well, wherever they are, I'm sure they're happy. We're all thinking about
them. That's a nice way of thinking about it.
Status update. His romantic went up, and his relationship with Chess went up. Aww. Okay. That's good. At least we know he likes Chess. Oh my god.
Did you hear that?
Honey, no.
Hey, I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with Emily. You know what? Fuck it. We're adventurous. We will find a trap!
Jess! Fuck. Hey, Jessica!
Yeah, hey! Okay!
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
cautious, push the cart, or I'll jump down. Heroic.
Alright, coming after you. Just stay put.
Did you guys see that thing behind Mike? His brave thing and his romantic thing went, oh my gosh, his relationship with Jess is crazy. His brave went up, his romantic went up. Wow. His romantic and his relationship with Jess is going through the roof. Butterfly effect. Be her hero. Mike came to Jessica, or to Jessica's aid immediately. Jessica appreciates Mike's heroism. Good. Just gonna look through these one last time. Okay.
Wanna help me move this cart thing?
Oops.
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
So not used to the controls.
Oh god, you totally ate shit.
Thank you. She took out my teeth. That's a plus.
Yes. Yes. Oh, Lily. This place is giving me the willies. And not the good kind of willies.
For you a little comfort and reassurance.
Let's save it for the cabin monster.
Totem! Yes! Holy crap, she looked terrible. What? Did I miss something? Well, that was Fortune. That's a new one. Jeez. Okay. Cigar stub.
It's recent. Wonder who's out there. Whoa. This place is like historical.
Holy bat cave.
Ew.
You've got to be Native American, right?
I don't think the miners were getting there, are they?
Keep getting like scared.
This place is up to code.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.
Jesus.
Jeez.
Like a real fixer upper.
That's a lot of danger.
I
Sorry, guys, I'm fixing myself. That's the way to go. So I'm gonna go this way and see what's over here. Totem! Oh my gosh, Jess. What is wrong with you? It's another loss. Jess doesn't have a jaw. The cabin is this way.
Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln. Where do you see the Lincoln
bedroom? No, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Take a ride on Air Force One.
All right. Save it for the telescope. Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cat. Whoa.
All right.
I just saw someone at the cabin.
That scared me.
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Stay close by, okay?
What's that?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Oh, Michael, I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please! Come on!
Let's not hug a bear.
Annoyed rats with wings or Woody, I was just flirting.
Just answering it, mate.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah. Got a lot of love to give. Scared.
That scared me. His romantic and his relationship with Jess is through the roof. Jeez. Oh. We had that danger map thing for 1952.
up here.
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You got something on your face.
Tattoo artist.
Things are a joke, man. We do shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time, man. Well,
Josh, no hot water's
Chris and Ash a mission together. Now I was thinking they could use some alone time.
Mocking Chris needs to go for it, or flattering they are sweet together. Flattering.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move.
Her romantic went up some. Reassuring, we're here for you, or uneasy, it's weird to be back. Reassuring.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know? Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
Humorous, baseball in the snow, or serious, is it yours? Humorous.
Be pretty rough playing baseball out in all that snow.
No, it wasn't in the winter, silly. I mean, we'd come up in the summer and we would have the best time. The whole family was there. Mom, Dad, my sisters. It was some serious competition out there on the big lawn. I don't know. Can't go back. New reality. Sam. Anyway, I'm supposed to be fixing this whole guy, right? Here, can you hold this? Nice one.
Did it.
Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kind of complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple. Try again. Relax. It's not that hard. Just press
test, I wasn't scared or prank something behind you. Prank. Gotcha, or no, seriously. No, seriously.
Josh. Seriously. There's something back there.
Gotcha. All right, good point.
30 love.
What? No, where'd you get the first point?
Does it start at 30?
No, 15.
Oh, well, ping pong, man.
Heroic.
I'm gonna go check it out.
What? Why?
You care for any face.
No, it's probably just, like, not anything.
Why didn't you hold up before while I made sure?
Whatever you say, man.
Gosh, that actually, like, scared the crap out of me. After this, guys, I think I'm gonna end the live stream.
I would like to understand your feelings toward people who fear the supernatural, ghosts, spirits, and other intangible forces beyond the veil.
Yes, I do, or no, I don't. Oh, the spider. Yes, I do.
Is that so? Because that's not reflected in the way you're playing your game. How is it? Toward other people in greater depth. What you value, what you respect in yourself and others. Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty?
I value honesty.
So, you would tell the truth, even if it resulted in an unpleasant outcome for a friend. And what about honesty then, and charity?
I value honesty.
Charity is overrated, I suppose. Better to be true to yourself than to help others in need, eh? I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
It was just a prank, Han.
Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedies of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me with your slowness?
Stop it!
Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah.
Yeah, all right.
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
That's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess?
So, what's this here?
Alright, well, before we continue, I'm gonna end it here. Hope you guys enjoyed as much as I did. And, yeah. I'll see you guys later. Bye.